Oh God, come to my assistance.
Oh Lord, make haste to help me.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Alleluia.
O Jesus, our redeeming Lord, our greatest love and all desire, true God, creator of all things, true man beyond the end of time. What loving mercy mastered you, that you should bear our grievous sins and suffer cruel and bitter death to rescue us from death's domain. For us you breached the walls of hell and ransomed all your captives there as victor at the Father's right. In noble triumph you preside. May this same love compel you still to overcome our evil deeds, to pardon us and grant that we may gaze in wonder at your face. Lord Jesus, be all joy for us, for you shall be our great reward. May all our glory be in you through endless ages evermore. Amen. Sede ad dextris meis, dixit Dominus, Domino meo, alleluia. The Lord's revelation to my master. Sit on my right, your foes I will put beneath your feet. The Lord will wield from Zion your scepter of power, rule in the midst of all your foes. A prince from the day of your birth, on the holy mountains, from the womb before the dawn I begot you. The Lord has sworn an oath he will not change, you are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old. The master standing at your right hand will shatter kings in the day of his wrath. He shall drink from the stream by the wayside, and therefore he shall lift up his head. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto. Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Sede ad dextris meis, dixit Dominus, Domino meo, alleluia. God ascends to shouts of joy, the Lord to trumpet blasts. Alleluia. All peoples, clap your hands. Cry to God with shouts of joy. For the Lord the Most High we must fear, great King over all the earth. He subdues peoples under us and nations under our feet. Our inheritance, our glory is from him, given to Jacob out of love. God goes up with shouts of joy, The Lord goes up with trumpet blast. Sing praise for God, sing praise. Sing praise to our King, sing praise. God is King of all the earth. Sing praise with all your skill. God is King over the nations. God reigns on his holy throne. The princes of the people are assembled with the people of Abraham's God. The rulers of the earth belong to God who reigns over all. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. God ascends to shouts of joy, the Lord to the trumpet blasts. Alleluia. Now the Son of Man has been glorified, and God has been glorified in him. Alleluia. We praise you, the Lord God Almighty, who is and who was. You have assumed your great power. You have begun your reign. The nations have raged in anger, but then came your day of wrath, and the moment to judge the dead, the time to reward your servants, the prophets, and the holy ones who revere you, the great and the small alike. Now have salvation and power come, the reign of our God and the authority of his anointed one. For the accuser of our brothers is cast out, who night and day accused them before God. They defeated him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. Love for life did not deter them from death. So rejoice, you heavens, and you that dwell therein. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Now the Son of Man has been glorified, and God has been glorified in him. Alleluia. The reason why Christ died for sins once for all, the just man for the sake of the unjust, was that he might lead you to God. He was put to death insofar as fleshly existence goes, but was given life in the realm of the Spirit. He went to heaven and is at God's right hand, with angelic rulers and powers subjected to him. I am ascending to my Father and your Father. Alleluia, alleluia. I am ascending to my Father and your Father. Alleluia, alleluia. To my God and your God. Alleluia, alleluia. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto. I am ascending to my Father and your Father. Alleluia, alleluia. Ex gloriae Domine vir virtutum, qui triumphator hodie super omnes caelos ascendisti, ne dere linguas nos orfanos, sed mite promissum patris in nos, spiritum veritatis, alleluia. Magnificat anima mea Dominum, et exultavit spiritus meus in Deo salutari meo, quia respexit humilitatem ancile sue, et enim ex hoc beata medicent omnes generationes, quia fecit mihi magna qui potens est, et sanctum nomen eius, et misericordeus a progenie in progenies dimensibus eum, fecit potentiam in brachio suo, dispersit superbos mente cordis sui, deposuit potentes de sete, et exaltavit humiles, esurientes simplevit bonis, et divites dimissit in annes, suscepit Israel puerum suum, recordatus misericordiae suae, sicut locutus est ad patres nostros, Abraham et semini eius in saecula. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. O Rex Gloriae Domine virtutum, qui triumphator hodie super omnes caelos ascendisti, ne dere linguas nos orfanos, sed mite promissum patris in nos, spiritum veritatis, alleluia.
In joy of spirit, let us acclaim Christ, who sits at the right hand of the Father.
Lord Jesus, you are the King of glory.
King of glory, you took with you our frail humanity to be glorified in heaven. Remove the sins of the world and restore us to the innocence which was ours before the fall.
Lord Jesus, you are the King of glory.
You came down from heaven on a pilgrimage of love. Grant that we may take the same path to your presence.
Lord Jesus, you are the King of glory.
You promise to draw all things to yourself. Do not allow any one of us to be separated from your body.
Lord Jesus, you are the King of glory.
Where you have gone before us in glory, may we follow you in mind and heart.
Lord Jesus, you are the King of glory.
True God, we await your coming as our judge. May we see the vision of your glory and your mercy in company with all the dead.
Lord Jesus, you are the King of glory.
Pater noster, qui es in caelis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in caelo et in terra. panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimite nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimitimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo.
Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that we who believe that your only begotten Son, our Redeemer, ascended this day to the heavens, may in spirit dwell already in heavenly realms, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
Dominus nos benedicat, et ab omni malo defendat, et ad vitam verducat aeternam.
Amen.
Regina Caeli.